Hello and welcome you once again in this new session of English Concept Sheet, and today's topic is conjunction. Conjunction are joining words like for and nor, but or yet, so, or you can say the together of in a pair words like both and, not only but also, either or, neither nor, whether or. So now we have to find the conjunction from here. Though you are poor, yet. Ajit is not only fast but also. The but also word is conjunction here. But also. Then he had hardly reached the station when it begins to rain. So these are the adverbs of these sentences. Exercise D, E, F, G you have to do on your own. Now in the second sentence you have to choose the correct words from this brackets. First one is, it is costly, yet. So the word will be, although it is costly, yet we have got it. Hardly had we reached the college when the bell rang. Make hay when the sun shines. She is not only laborious, but also naughty. The people know that God is almighty. So, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, you have to do by your own. In exercise 3, we have to find out the error from this sentence. Both Shyam as well as Ghanshyam are interested to prepare the examination. Both Shyam and Ghanshyam are interested to prepare the examination. Scarcely had I bought the ticket than the postmaster showed the green flag. There is no error. I asked him that why he was not preparing the UPSC exam. Now exercise D and E you have to do by your own. Now you have to correct this sentence. First, scarcely had he gone than the policeman knocked at the door. Well, we have to scarcely had he gone when policeman knocked the door. Both Aditya and Aditi came. So now you complete your sentence C, D, E. I hope you have understand this concept sheet. Complete this concept sheet. We will meet in our next session with a new topic. Till then, have a nice day and take care of your health.